Your business process may require you to load period and account balances rather than current period movements. If you enable the Calculate Movements System rule, you can load period and closing balances to the Closing Balance Input member, and the rule will calculate the current period movement. The Calculate Movements rule runs during the consolidation process. It sums opening balance adjustment, and movement subtotal. It subtracts this from closing balance input to calculate the current period movement. It writes the result to a specified movement member. After the Calculate Movements rule executes, the closing balance member is aggregated from opening balance adjustment, and movement subtotal using the default consolidation process. To configure calculation of movements from closing balance input, you enable the Calculate Movements System rule, enable default movement members in the movement dimension, and assign default movement members to accounts. You enable the Calculate Movements System rule from the Consolidation Process page. The rule is disabled by default. Select Calculate Movements on the Local Currency tab, and then select Yes for Enabled. Next, you select which members in the Movements dimension can be assigned to accounts as default movement members. Default movement members must be Level 0 members under the Movement Subtotal parent. I'll select the Change in Cash member and the Movement member. After you select default movement members, you assign them to accounts. Only accounts that have a default movement member assigned are updated by the Calculate Movements System rule. Optionally, you can assign a global default movement member to the SECS balance sheet account. This setting is inherited by all Level 0 accounts within the balance sheet, unless they have their own individual selection. I'll assign the movement member as the default. You can override the default movement member for individual accounts. I'll assign the change in cash member as an override to the cash accounts. After updating the dimension metadata, you must refresh the database. Refreshing the database updates the database structure. You should follow the instructions in your product documentation for backing up data before refreshing. I'll open a data form to verify my work. The opening balances have been carried forward from the prior period closing balance. I'll enter the current period closing balances in the closing balance input member, and then consolidate. The Calculate Movements rule wrote the movements for the receivables accounts to the movement member, which I selected as the global default. Movements for the cash accounts were written to the change in cash member, which I assigned as an override. Closing balance was then aggregated from opening balance adjustment, and movement subtotal. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.